After defeating some of the best in the biz, including Korean grandmaster Lee Se-dol, Google's artificial intelligence program AlphaGo is now the world's best Go or Baduk player. Kim Jong-soo updates us on the rankings released by a website that keeps track of the creme de la creme of the Go world.
Google DeepMind's artificial intelligence program AlphaGo has claimed the number one spot in a list released by rankings website GoRatings, becoming the first non-human player to achieve the feat. The spot was previously owned by Chinese Go player Ke Jie. The 19-year-old dropped down to second place after losing two consecutive matches to ninth-ranking Shi Yue on July 16th and Tang Weixing, who currently sits at spot 22 on July 17th. The two losses cut down Ke Jie's total points to 3,608, thereby pushing AlphaGo up to first place. AlphaGo has retained the same 3,611 points ever since its widely publicized match series against Korean Go phenom Lee Se-dol back in March. As of now, AlphaGo's official record stands at 8 wins and 1 loss. Go Ratings only included AlphaGo on its rankings beginning March 13th, when the program lost for the first time against Lee, as its official ranking algorithm does not recognize players who have not recorded a proper loss. As of Tuesday, Korean player Park Jung-hwan sits at number 3 on the list, followed by Lee Se-dol at 4th and Japanese player Yuta Iyama at 5th. The list is heavily dominated by Korean and Chinese players. Initial rumors of a possible match between Ke Jie and AlphaGo surfaced right after its victory against Lee, but the program's lead developer Demis Hassabis has denied such claims. Ke Jie had previously climbed to number 1 after defeating Lee back in January. But with the Chinese Go Association saying in April that it is interested in promoting the matchup, spectators could expect another epic human versus machine Go match by the end of this year. Kim Jong-soo, Arirang News.